Őt mindenképp folytatjuk a Dungeon Siege 2-t. Meg kell kicsit változtatnom a képességeimet, mert kiderült valami a gyűrűkről, ami engem megdöbbentett. Szóval... Ilyen változtatást kellett csinálnom. Rá voltam készülve. Gyűrűk miatt.
Hello, have you looked?
Ez túl drága. Vagyunk. Ez legalább megvan. Ez is 60-es szintje. Igen, ez megvan. Be is készítjük. Actually, the Maze of the Gauros. Kezdjük Amalúban. De megnézzem, hogy itt hogyan. Curse Winds of Rana, az ilyen nem kell. Akkor van, az később jön. Az később. Aréna is lesz.
To uncover. The study of the ancients is a full-time occupation, to say the least. I'm busy right now, but if you want to learn about historical subjects, go talk to historian Bedelia. She'll be able to help you better than I. Perseba? My goodness, it's been a long time since I heard from her. How is she faring? Oh, she did she? Did she also tell you how tracing the history of that thing has caused me more trouble than any other task of exploration I've taken on yet? My interest in the Mace of Agaris is purely academic. If you find it, you may keep it. Just let me know whether or not it truly exists. Take this stone key. It will unlock a tomb somewhere in the northern reaches. Inside, you will find many undead foes to deal with, and a fragment of a stone tablet. Return that to me, and I will use it to help you find the mace.
Most már mindenki 62 szintes legalább. Aztán fogadtam meg, hogy folytatom. Kézben folytassuk. az meg lehet, hogy van. Már mindegyik 55 szintű, és így nem volt.
Histara, you have found the fragment. This is wonderful. Please, let me have it, and I shall fix it into place right away. Yes, yes, there's often risk associated with such things. To be expected. One moment. There, we have it. The tablet is complete. The location of, what does it say? The tomb of Agoras is in a cavern in what we now refer to as the Lost Valley of the Agenites. Ooh, I've never been there. The what? Did I hear you say artifact? You must pull up a seat and tell me all about it. Oh yes, the mace. Very well. The tablet also says that the bearer has the key to access the tomb of Agoras. I take this to mean that the stone tablet itself is some sort of unlocking mechanism. You had best take this too, then. But please, guard it carefully.
Most akkor ilyen él róla. Pedig ezt volt. akkor befelé. Volt így egy beszélgetés Sartennel, most lófára.
And so, one worthy finally addresses me. It would be a great day if such feelings were any longer mine to know. Instead, please complete the pact and deliver the key into my hands, that I may finally expire. I am Magentus, shield-bearer of Agaris. I would ask who you be if I cared. I did not ask, but I am certain I would be honored were I still able to understand that sensation. I have been warded to remain in this life without end, without change, without death, until one worthy to claim the mace of my lord entered this place of keeping. Only one of true might could wrest the final piece of the key from its place of secretion. It is almost interesting that it has finally happened. I do not know. I do not care. You possess the key. That is the only thing that causes my dead soul to stir. Magentus, you don't bear the markings of the half-giant people. Why? It is because I am not a half-giant.
Nem félő,
yes. Agaris. Not a half-giant? But you look just like me. You are not like me. You are an offspring of one such as I. Perhaps you may even be a distant child's child of mine. Should I be feeling an emotion at this thought? Please explain that. I don't understand. You are a half-giant, descended from my cursed kind. I and my lord were a goblin until we were punished for betrayal. You are an Agaulan? I find that hard to believe. They were supposed to be much larger than you. Perhaps the hearing of the half-bred diminishes over the generations. I will say it again. We were punished for betrayal. Our size was stripped from us, as was our length of years. We were among those who aligned with the Oot gods. To the wrath of our own people, and it was our own people who, in the end, cursed us as due punishment. Perhaps one day the breach will be mended between your kind and mine. I do not think I care. The markings you bear are a reminder of the sins of your fathers, who went against the Agaulans. They also tell of the way back to the Agaulan fathers, were an attempt made to reconcile. My markings? The markings of all half-giants are a map that leads us to the Agaulans? Perhaps the meaning of language has changed in the unfolding of the age. The answer is yes. That is what I mean to tell you. Perhaps you can answer me one more question before I leave you be. Do you know why there are no half-giant women? It's a question that's plagued us for all memory. You were not there, so you do not know. Although I begin to be reminded of the feeling of
temptations.
If only I could recall whether that was a good thing. The answer to your question is a simple one. There were no Agaulan women among we traitors who survived to receive the curse. And so we half-giants exist as we do, forced to breed outside of our own kind as a result of the curse placed upon you. Why did you do this? Why did you bring us into existence? I see from the glint in your eye that you would like to kill me now. If you could do that, I am certain I would feel grateful. Were the luxury of that sensation still available to me? If you wish to end my insolence, have your leader return the key to me. Give it to him. Erase him from existence. You have learned from me all that I care to tell. I would beseech you if I could. Please complete the pact and deliver the tablet into my hands, that I may go to the fathers. What is this? A feeling. I remember it, if only vaguely. It is gratitude. The feeling grows. Overwhelming gratitude. Noble one, friend, my thanks to you. I may leave now. At last, I may leave. The mace is yours. Use it well.
Good. Oh, 60, it's not silly. Yay. Csak az a gond, hogy ő nem vett fel a szereplőt. Hay que tú dos quedas. Valaki, aki esetleg ezt használhatja. És úgy is felvető. Nem. Nála nem. Tehát volt tervem is, hogy lófár. Szerintem, de ez a szaltásnál lófár. De ilyen itt eldugó, úgyhogy miért tartasz? Vagy ide, ilyesen hol beszél. Hey, mi ez, hogy beagadtok? Nézzék már! Midi Mega. Ilyen Amalu.
character.
Thank you. the plane of tears. Köszönöm. Jaj, ne, most még ne. Most jutott eszem.
How could the townspeople have lost faith so quickly?
The Morden are well trained, and their forces keep growing. They're too scared to fight back.
I refuse to believe that. This is some dark magic of Valdis' making.
No disrespect, but I can see it in their eyes. They've lost hope.
The resistance will prevail. I have to believe that.
Let's hope you're right, for all of our sakes.
Borgon. Mit csinálsz? Ne küldtél! Miért mentél oda?
I am Prospector Gareth. I comb the desert for ancient relics. They fetch a hefty sum if they are in good condition. I'm not having any luck, though. Those Morden are everywhere, and I'd sooner avoid them. It's a lot tougher than it used to be. Seems I have to search for longer to find anything of value, and I've had way too many close calls with those Morden. I've only found a few sellable items, and I'm running low on supplies. Worse, my canteen has sprung a leak. But if I return to Calrathian now, I'll never make a profit. I'd do near anything to replenish my stores. That, my friend, is a battered old Agallan relic. Found it in the ruins, half buried in sand. It doesn't look like much, but you never know. These things have special meaning to some, especially half-giants. Strange, that. Prospecting is rather thirsty work, and I'm running low on supplies. If you could bring me refreshment, I could keep going and find even greater treasures. I'll even give you this priceless Agallan relic in exchange. Is that really elven water? My friend, that is near to ambrosia. I'll gladly give you this priceless Agallan relic in exchange. My thanks to you.
Some of our faces you put in our soul always. Tényleg. Köszönjük ki a szállamba is.
hundreds of years, my family's ancestors have lived in the ancient city of Galathia. And so my wife, my children, my lineage were all exterminated in a matter of minutes by the blade of a Morden raider. A horror I was forced to watch before I, too, fell beneath his cold steel. My soul will not rest until the Morden are punished for their crimes against my family. Thank you, kind traveler. I sense a conviction in your words that tells me you will succeed where others have failed. This gives me peace.
Troubling times, these. All are affected, but more so the half-giants. It's times like these that we long for what we cannot have. Why, peace, of course. And, well, a purity of spirit that was lost when my people were cast out. Evidence of the possibility of our salvation. I really don't want to talk about this. That's just a bundle of harpy feathers. They're not so hard to hunt. They're stupid creatures. They'll fetch a fair price to any Fletcher. I'll let you have them if you bring me something interesting to study. I need something to take my mind off my troubles. What have you brought me? Can that really be an Agalan relic? Even in its poor condition, it could contain secrets about that ancient race. This is interesting indeed. Here, you've earned this bundle of harpy feathers.
Good. Make it hay.
It is tragic how many of the elves have died in this attack. We must be better prepared. It is my job to ensure we are well supplied with ranged equipment for the battles that will come. Whenever I have time, I develop our weapons further to gain whatever edge we may. I am always looking for new materials, especially those that will make our arrows fly truer and harder. That is the Amanlu orchid. You have probably seen the larger version around town. Its design is known around the land as a symbol of Amanlu and the Elven folk. I'm a Fletcher, and always looking for materials that will improve the speed and accuracy of our arrows. Bring me a goodly amount of feathers from a powerful creature, and I'll let you have my orchid. A bundle of harpy feathers. These are the strongest feathers I have ever seen. You have my thanks. I promised you the Amanlu orchid, and here it is.
Ah, my friend. I recognize that. The Amanlu orchid. Already I feel so much better. Here, please accept this with my gratitude.
Yengi sort of boot shop. Yaza.
Greetings, friend.
Edison.
trouble capturing a mithril horn, but even I cannot complete the task if 100 Durvlos and Mordengrawl mages come crashing down on me, so keep them off me at all costs, and try to stay out of my way.
Okay.
I thank you for your assistance. I can see now that magic is my true calling. I should return to my studies, and one day, I want a rematch. In the meantime, I will send this beast directly to the pet shop in Amalu. Hopefully someone there can tame him and make him useful.
Így már egy küldetés, aztán befejez, kövfő küldetés.
Look at all these riches! Have you ever seen such a sight? At last, I found hidden treasure! Funny, I'm not sure where to go from here. I had more fun looking for it than owning it. I didn't expect to feel this way. It's kind of a letdown. Perhaps I should be focusing my attention on other things.
Say what? Ez most valami hülye vicc? Milyen szar próbálsz minket etni? Mysterious world. Megemeltem egy kicsit ennek a szintjét. Ugyanaz, hogy ő? Na, ugyanaz a szar. işte bu. Ilyen fegyelzik, és jövőjött már csak vissza. Ugye meg lesz a portok, ilyen fixünk. Az három ezen mi viccig van? Ez ezt meg is érzem. Hagyd már a babrúban zárát! Gyorsan haladnak! Nem lehet megálltani őket! Aj, gyere már! Ne állj meg! Aztán sokan van. Miért most kell megjelenned? Ah, kurva éred! Ah, szívon kell vállal. És próbom most jelenni. Thank you.
seems almost too much of a radio effect.
What's this? I'll have to report this to the chief immediately.
It's good to know we can still do some good in this world. Why? I let the resistance down. We lost Snowbrook Haven and all of the loyal soldiers within.
Also, to rest of it,
I do not know. And if I lead you into the jaws of death, you are either brave or mad. Either way, I'm glad to know you.
Your help in capturing the, what is it called? Mithril Horn. Yes. Its powers and defensive skills will certainly make it a highly valued pet. I cannot think of any other creature that can withstand the amount of damage the Mithril Horn can and still come out on top.
Twilight Armor. Mithril. Miért vannak ilyen szarokat? Most le az arénába.
You have won the fifth challenge. If you'd like to try your luck in the sixth round, you'll need to purchase a token. Would you like to buy one now?
It's a card to...
Thank you.
most meddig az itt mentő. Meg gyorsan be a konfét.
Hope you will soon have luck in solving Saranda's second puzzle. That fellow was certainly a tricky one. A third contraption? My, Saranda certainly did have a knack for the extravagant. I know I said I would give you this amulet if you were able to get past the second area, but now I must insist that you investigate the third area as well. This is a great find. This is incredible. I can see now the reason why Saranath was called the Elder Smith. This is certainly the work of a master. It is almost as if he designed this entire sequence as a challenge to ensure that only one who is worthy may benefit from his masterpieces. Indeed, my friend, you have more than earned this amulet I found to complete your set. May you wear it well.
Hello. Have you located my...
That's more odd. There's a map. Szóval nem fogom előhívni leginkább.
The water is back. Thank all the gods you can think of. But those blasted Mardens think they own this town. Ah, forgive me for running off at the mouth, friend. Are you here to meet someone? Or perhaps increase the size of your party?
I can't just...
I understand you had something to do with the return of the water. My personal thanks to you, brave one. Now, if you could just do something about these Mardens. But one can only wish, eh? Are you here to meet someone? Or perhaps increase the size of the party?
Make up your mind.
I understand you had something...
Back so soon?
I understand you had...
Trolling.
We've seen many strangers pass through this town. Most of them are up to no good. Spies lurk in the shadows.
Spies? What do you know of spies?
Nothing.
Just keep.
I mean, I am not a spy, but I have
seen.
Tell me about them.
I cannot tell you much. There's one spy, Osric. He's in the tavern more often than not. And when he drinks, he talks, so we know much about him.
Where is he from?
He says he traveled here from Windstone Fortress.
And did he tell you of his days there?
He spoke of monsters, of course. And he spoke of a madman. A half-giant who thought he saw visions. Something about ghosts.
This is the man I seek. Tell me where I can find him. Now!
I hear he's hiding out in a cavern. In the desert, east of town. If you want to get in, tell him you wish to join in the resistance.
Okay. Sám ten dialog. Mačkej dovod poučinaj. Stále pejs ten má.
You have done what many could not. You've restored the water. We owe you a great debt.
You've signed our death warrants. The Morden will never stand for this.
And perhaps we were fools to stand for them and their murdering savage ways. When the Morden first arrived, we had no hope. We had heard news of Valdus reawakening the dark things at Zeremoth's horns. We had heard of towns like ours falling to the Morden in flames. And so we trembled and bowed before them. But we do not need to be so cowardly. This stranger has shown us that it is possible to defy the Morden. And defy them we must, or die trying.
It is good to hear life in your voice again, Taruth. I think the time has come to stand up against this tyranny. I see it in their eyes now. The people are ready to fight. You have the heart of a lion. Allow us to borrow your courage. If you are willing to go to the Morden and distract them, we shall have the time we need to rebuild our forces. If we succeed, we may be able to help you find the Aegis.
My lord speaks too freely.
There was a time when speaking freely was a right we held proudly.
Kynos, I share your concern, but we cannot ask our people to submit any longer. They are no longer willing. They deserve a better fate, one they can carve themselves.
My lord, do not be hasty. Valdus is a sensible man. I am sure he will deem it wise to treat his subjects well. Remember, these are times of war.
You are asleep, Kynos. Wake up. Valdus has caused this war.
To Ruth, keep a respectful tone for my advisor, if you will. In any case, it is decided. Will you help us one last time? Travel through the eastern gate to the Morden city of Darthrul and speak to the chief there. He will be suspicious, but your presence will surely distract him long enough for us to gather our forces. You will have some time.
Do not make things worse for us, stranger. Step lightly and watch what you say.
I look forward to our next meeting. Kynos, have our men open the main gate.
Yes, my lord. I hope you will not ruin things for all of us.
We are with you.
Hello. Have you located...
Greetings, traveler. Did you hear? Our water supply has been restored. Glad tidings, this. With spare water to quench hot metal, armor production can pick up again. However, those Morden dogs are keeping too close an eye on things for a production boom. In any case, are you interested in purchasing some of the finest armor in Arana?
Na jó van, várhatod még. Ennyi van, ára. Nem azt tudom.